Well, I think, you know, I thought we came out, you know, pretty well in the first, but, you know, we make a mistake and, you know, they end up with a two-on-one and they finish. You know, we come back, you know, with a couple power play goals and, you know, I give them a lot of credit. I thought they made things tough on us. There wasn't a lot of room, you know, through the neutral zone. And, you know, they just, you know, they competed, you know, so, down low. And, you know, hey, it wasn't pretty, but it was a grind out there. And I think this time of year, you know, we're not concerned with style points, you know, but I thought, I thought we kept coming, you know, especially in the third there, down a goal at home. You know, I think, you know, obviously we want to advance. I think the senior class, you know, we hadn't been defeated here at home all season. I think that was kind of a little bit of a badge of honor that they wanted to carry, you know, for the year. So, you know, I thought in the third period we did a good job. We did a good job killing off some penalties, some big blocks, obviously the 5-on-3. I thought Merrick, you know, made some saves when we needed them and, you know, when we made some plays. You know, I think tonight, obviously, you know, our power play delivered for us. And, you know, I think it's not only our power play. I thought that, you know, we were able to put some pressure on them and make some moves that, you know, forced them to take some penalties. And I think that was, you know, we were able to finish it off on the power play. But, you know, I thought we put some pressure on them. But I give them credit. Their goalie made, you know, six or seven, you know, incredible saves. And, you know, I thought our guys just stayed with it. You know, I think we got frustrated. We just knew that, you know, he was on and, you know, you're going to run into that. So, you know, I'm happy for the guys. I think it's not easy to get back to Lake Placid. And I think our guys are excited about the opportunity to get back there.